How we are going to do the candle making in my practicum. But before doing the candle making, I am going to just give you a little history about the things. Before the 19th century, we prefer to use the beeswax for making of the candle. And after that, there are the new changes, innovative changes occur. Where we are using the paraffin wax, beeswax, palm wax, and different kind of other waxes are over here, which is available openly in the market, like gel wax, synthesized wax. So today I am going to tell you that how we are going to use the paraffin wax, which is easily available in the market, and to make a normal canvas with that. So what is the basic requirement for making of the candle? The basic requirement is this wax. That is the requirement. And this is a kind of a made of a hydrocarbons, as already I have mentioned about this thing out over here. Apart from here, we are going to use some mold also over here. And beside this, these are the glasses which we are going to use as a container. Most preferably, we should have a mold made up of aluminium kind. But right at the moment, as I am having this one, so I am going to use this one for the molding purpose. Other thing is that we are going to use this jaldi ki pot as a twig, but right at the moment I am having this kind of a threads, so I am going to use this for color. I am going to use candle. So for the double boiler purpose, we are going to use over here this paraffin. We are going to put over here in a double boiler somehow like this. After packing it, we are going to put small chunks of the paraffin in this. And so right at the moment, I am going to cut paraffin wax into a small cubes like this. Okay, it's a little hard kind of a wax. It is not a gel wax, so it takes time, you know. I am taking the use of the knife. Generally people use the serrated knife, but I am using this one as we got a small chunk of a block over here. So this will be okay. Why I am doing this? So it will become comfortable for me to mold it up, as you can see. So I am going to put this over here. And then I am going to put it in a and we are waiting that it, when it will get whole, melted, then we are going to put it on a containers, which I have just shown you. So we are ready with the wax. As you can see, we have just chilled the wax little bit after making it warm. So this is become liquidified. Now I am holding this thread or twig like this. So slowly, gradually, I am going to put this thing. Okay. I have put like that the twig in between so that it can come in the middle. Same we will go for the other. So now we are on a conclusion point. So what we have learned today, okay? Just a quick recap from my side. We have learned about how to use a wax, what is a wax, and how many types of a wax are over there. For example, we have today used the paraffin wax is over there, beeswax is over there, soya based wax is over there, gel wax is over there, palm wax is over there, synthesized wax is over there. Generally, soya and palm based we call it as a vegetable wax also. Now we have used the paraffin wax. About the paraffin wax, I already mentioned to you, it's made of carbon hydrogen. Okay, and the thing is that most of the wax, they got the carbon when they are burning. That is made. As you can see, we have created a heart shape. This heart shape is over there. We have used this kind of a container you can use. Okay, apart from that, this is a paraffin block which we have double in a double boiler. We have melted it in the temperature of 35 degrees Celsius to 50 degrees Celsius, like that. Things by adding it on the colors to it, you can add the color, you can add the essential oils also for aromatic kind of a perfume aroma when the candle is burning. You can use the different kind of herb, even you can make the flower also, and it is very easy to make. Just you need to better concentrate how to mold up the things. how to time to burn the candles. So we got a finished project. So with a gun. It gives you the basic idea how to lit the lamp, how to lit the candle, and it will certainly help you not to purchase from outside any of the candle, but to create exotic your own candles. With that, thank you so much. We will see in the other video some few little different things. Thank you guys. Thank you.